Did you know there's a single species of clownfish with over 60 different color varieties that can live 20 years or more in captivity? Amphiprion ocellaris, or the Ocellaris clownfish for short, is the most widely available clownfish in the saltwater aquarium hobby, and for good reason. From your standard orange and white striped Nemos to black and white versions to morphs with exciting names like storms and gladiators, long fin varieties, and even clownfish with a hint of blue along their white stripes, Ocellaris clownfish are an eye-catching species. All clownfish are born males, but as they grow, the larger and more dominant ones will become the egg-laying females. While found in coral reefs in many salty seas and oceans, the vast majority of Ocellaris clownfish available in our hobby are actually captive-bred. Captive-bred fish are awesome because they're not collected from the wild and shipped halfway across the globe. They're already accustomed to aquarium life. They'll readily accept prepared foods, and they are super hardy, which means they'll have an easier time adapting to aquarium life. Fun to watch, Ocellaris clownfish have a very distinct way of swimming in place. With their wavy body movements, they are territorial and will usually pick a place in your tank to call home. Sometimes this is a sea anemone or coral, but other times it's a wave maker or a random piece of rock on your aquascape. One of the most fun relationships to watch is between a clownfish and anemone, but even with both in our tank, there's no guarantee they'll find each other. But not to fret, Ocellaris clownfish can live long and happy lives without ever even seeing an anemone. Our captive-bred Ocellaris clownfish will be shipped to you as juveniles, typically around 1.5 inches in length, and while slow growers, may reach up to 4 inches long. A semi-aggressive damsel-like species, Ocellaris prefer tanks of at least 15 to 20 gallons, but will do well in larger systems too. Regardless of tank size, clownfish are best kept alone or as a pair. Since all color varieties of Ocellaris anemone fish are the same species, you can get two of the same color variety, or you can mix and match between the color morphs. They are omnivores and will readily accept a wide variety of food, such as BRS pellets and frozen mysis shrimp, but since they also eat some algae in the wild, it's a good idea to add something like Hikari seaweed extreme to their diets as well. Successfully introducing them to your tank is super easy and will include handy acclimation instructions. Be sure to check the BRS website frequently for all of your captive bred fish needs and to see what's new. Until next time, be well and happy reefing, everybody.